It's a 1986 Cutlass Oldsmobile. Owner Brian Wasilewski. Not bad. She's under construction here. Check this out. She'll be running here in about a week or so. This is a Chevy engine, 350. Got a nice Edelbrock going on right here. Look at that. Oh yeah. She's clean, looking good. We got some nice center line, I believe. Those center line wheels. Just gonna do walk around. Tell you, he's always have to have a Cutlass. Brian's gotta have a Cutlass, no matter what. It's a good choice right here, though.